and welcome all. Today we're going to do something very exciting. My drone has turned up, so we're going to unpack it, get the batteries charged, and hopefully go out for a fly. So let's have a look inside here. The drone of choice is this DJI Mavic Mini. Okay, so inside the box we have hard wearing waterproof, water resistant carrying case. This here is our propeller guard. Inside the box here you have our fast charger, then we have 1, 2, 3 intelligent batteries. In the next box we have our instruction manual, we have our quick start guide, our accessory information, do's and don'ts card, don't know if you can see that, a few graphics on the front, we have our health and safety guide, and our warranty card, and a fly more combo, what's in the box. So I went for this one because it comes with three batteries. Each battery state you should have around about 30 minute fly time. Let's have a quick look inside. That is Mavic Mini drone. If we have a look at the size of a standard phone, or even a small bottle of Coca-Cola. Okay, so what I'm going to do is get these charged up. Here is the charging dock. Let's see how these batteries just slide in. Hear a slight click when you push it in. Goes in like that. There is the remote. I am looking for is actually in here, the cables. And you start the charging of these batteries. I must say, I went for this drone, because it's got the magic 249 grams. That means we don't need to do any real registration here. I've gone online, done some research, and it says actually within the UK we don't need to fly, we don't need to register or do the test to be able to fly this. I've done a test anyway, it was quite easy and simple to do, 20 questions, you have to get, I think it's 16 correct or something like that, and it's open book one, so I passed it, 19 out of 20, so it's mainly common sense, so I recommend going along and just having a look at that. I'll put a link below to where you can go and do that test. Again, I'm surprised on how small it is. Being a drone virgin, I wanted to go for something which was quite easy to fly. I've never flown a drone before, so doing my researching a lot, this seemed to be quite easy, quite self-explanatory on how to fly, so we'll give that a go. There are two apps I would recommend, I'll put a link to them below. It gives you where you are allowed to fly, and it also tells you the wind speed and weather forecast for where you are. I'll put the links below to them, I do recommend downloading them. As we go through this, what I will do is I will update the video as we're going along, and we'll see some fly time and that lot. So, but thank you, and let's jump on to the next section. Okay, so now the batteries have charged, and it took about 2 hours to charge all three batteries. So what we're going to do now is connect it up and have a go at doing the firmware update. So I'm going to remove some of these stickers which are on here. Have a go at removing the gimbal cover. I find it very strange on how small this actually is. So let's release the legs. Just fold the front out, the bottom ones. Just move down, and that is our actual drone. Here is the remote, got the stickers on this. Let's have a go at attaching. If you have a look just underneath here, you have the gear stick parts. These just screw in. Yeah. Actually, you can fold it out. I'm trying to push it through. There we are, made that look a bit hard on what it actually was, or should have been. There we are. I've got to turn it on, so it's one press and one long one. And again, one press and one long one. Okay. Now we'll connect to aircraft. And it comes up with some instructions. Activate. Do you agree? I've already created my profile, so that's one thing you have to do. So you do need internet access to do it, and then it confirms your binding account. Okay, then it says there is a software update. So one of the things I do recommend is make sure you do all this at home where you've got Wi-Fi access, and then make sure you do, if there's any software update to both your remote and your drone, that you undertake it before you go out, because the last thing you want to do is go outside and find out you have to do all these updates. So if you do them at home, hopefully you can get to do your own Wi-Fi and it shouldn't take too long to do. So let's give that, it's on 40%, so let's see how long that takes. Okay, so that took about 4 minutes and it has updated. Now let's get back to aircraft. Make sure it is turned on. Now searching for aircraft. That has now paired up. One thing we should do is insert our micro SD card. This just goes in the back. In that goes. Okay, so now we are ready to hopefully go out. One of the things I would recommend is some stuff I've seen on some other videos I've been reviewing is to turn off the Wi-Fi connection on your own phone. So I'm going to try that when I'm out. But okay, let's get this going and let's get outside. Okay, so we have come out with the out to a local park area. during the lockdown, this place was actually deserted, but now they have lifted the restrictions a little bit. There's quite a few people here, so I don't know how they're going to react to the flight. One thing I do recommend is wherever you go, always have a look for what the terms and bylaws and laws are within your area. So I try to always carry a printout of the rules and regulations for your local area, just in case you get questioned. As I say, the bylaws are also something you have to have a look into wherever you try to fly. So the laws of the UK state anything less than 250 you don't need to register, it's classed really as a toy. But some bylaws where Coventry tried to ban all drones, that's been overturned. So I did contact our local council to see actually what rules and regulations are, and it's just the standard rules and laws. So make sure that you do have a copy. Okay, so we've just got here and it says there's a battery firmware update. So I'm just going to update that. We've got very good 4G connection here, so I'm just going to update that. It's always best to update any firmware when it comes. I don't know why it didn't show at home, but it's probably something quite new, so let's just give that a go.